Okay, guys, so this morning I tried to get up and take my tail to work, but my car wouldn't start. And I was like, what the heck? So what I did is check the oil level to see like what the heck was going on. And come to find out, I don't have any oil in my car. So I went down the street and picked up some oil. And thank goodness for my maintenance man. He was in that little golf cart, and he actually drove me up this hill, y'all, because this hill, bro, it's no joke. It's like hard. It's like exercise, okay? But anyway, I'm about to add some oil to it. It was completely dry of oil. I already added one quart, so now I'm about to add the second quart. And as you can see, it was like no oil in here, y'all. I'm about to come right back to you. Hey y'all, I finally got my car to work after it was ran dry of oil, so that's a blessing. Now I'm over here getting some daggone air because my airs was at a 19 and they should be at a 44. But I'm not complaining. I sit up here and put some gas in my car, so that's a thing. And now y'all, hold up. So yeah, y'all, I didn't know if my car was gonna be working ever again. So what I did last night is sit up here and went online to get like some, went to some car dealerships and see like what I could pick up, you know, for my price range and everything like that. I was gonna have like a loan attached to it, you know, to help me build some credit and everything like that. But since the car is working now, thank God it is, that's cool. But yeah, I seen some nice cars out there that I would really love to have. It's like, I'm trying to make sure I don't put too much air in these tires. It's like, what is it? Like a Lincoln and all that other crap that I might want. But yeah, I'm headed to work now. I missed work yesterday, so that's not cool. But yeah, I'm just happy this car working or whatever. Anyway, it's cold. 1 second. Hey guys, guess what's going on over here? Yeah, you guessed it. I'm finna make some rotisserie chicken. Not just any rotisserie chicken, y'all. I'm about to make a flamin' hot deep fried rotisserie chicken, okay? Bam! Yeah, it's about to be good. So what I'm gonna do, because I've seen some YouTube videos on how to make this, right? But what I'm gonna do is put these in here to get them all crushed up, you know. I'm gonna use this like the flour. And then after that, I'm gonna make a little crispy wet paste, okay? So it can turn out to be extra crispy, extra flaky, like at KFC. Anyway, y'all, I got some blazing sauce, as you can see. And I got some ground red pepper, because guess what? This is about to be spicy as hell. On top of that, look at this, y'all. Y'all, look at this. Bam. Habanero peppers. Shit about to be good. It's about to get messy, and it's about to get loud over this motherfucker, guys. All right, let's turn this bad boy on. Ooh, scary. Can't even focus, it's going so fast. Oh yeah, yeah, I might have to get a new card. Yeah, my oil. I know, but I put 4 quarts of fresh oil in there, but I'm just trying.
See, once you undo it, you can't redo it.
See, that's what I'm saying. That's why I said I might need to get a new card.
Alright, here's our thing for passing and birth.
Alright. Ooh, that look nice and red. Yeah, baby.
Don't like me, but I'm love.
Okay guys, guess what I got here? I'm calling this my spice board, or I'm calling this my spice canvas. I don't know, either one. Look what I got, guys. I got some, sorry, my mouth's so wet today. I got some, ooh, about to sneeze. All right, listen, I got some mild chili powder right here. Then I got some smoked paprika, not just any paprika, but the smoked paprika. And then I have some rotisserie seasoning. Over here, I have some hot chili powder. Only reason I got two different chili powders is because I didn't know they had hot chili powder. And I was like, well, I better use that too. Right here, I got my favorite spice ever, which is some garlic. I have some mustard powder right here. Over here, I have some white pepper. And in the middle, what's going to be like bam, bam, is some black pepper. So yeah, good on me. Ooh, sorry, y'all. The camera is having a hard time focusing. Anyway, yeah, I'm trying to chop up my habanero pepper here. It's not working really well, but I think once I add the seasonings to this and some of this sauce, it's gonna start mixing together much better. I'm not gonna add my egg yet because for real, y'all know how eggs turn into mayonnaise, so I ain't gonna do that right now. Anyway, I'm gonna tell y'all how it go in just a second. They need some Frank's hot sauce around here so I can make this paste. Oh my gosh, here go my chicken, y'all. I don't have any minced garlic to put all over it, but I'm about to cut these up and season them on this good plate here. Bam, bam, bam. Little Cornish hens. Okay, y'all, I got my chicken all seasoned up. I did some light seasoning, some paprika, and yeah, some onion powder. We just tried this sauce, y'all, and it almost killed me. No freaking lie. Anyway, y'all, here go the crumbs and here go my eggs. What I'm going to do is put this paste all over the chicken. Matter of fact, what I'm gonna do, y'all, is I'm gonna put flour on this chicken first, then I'm gonna dip it in eggs, then I'm gonna add the paste to it, then I'm gonna roll it around in this flaming hot dust. Bam. So it's gonna be chicken, flour, eggs, paste, bam, fryer, bam. All right, cool.
Pause it up. Everybody
break that down. Brian, you have all your baked beans?
You doing another one? Oh, that's the
same one.
Two of them.
What?
Oh, that's two of them?
Yeah, it's two of them. But this is, I'm putting an egg now. Hold up, y'all. I'm going to come back when it's finished. No? Somebody told you what? Okay, y'all, the chicken is ready. Look at all that good chicken, baby. Ooh, look how moist that chicken is, baby. Oh yeah, this is a Cornish hen, but either way, it's chicken. Look at that, y'all, that turned out good. This is the flaming hot chicken right here, and this is the double breaded spicy habanero / blazing sauce chicken, boy. Yeah, look at that. Now all I need to do is put some hot sauce on here with some ranch. I'm telling you, it's about to go down.